You want to support Roland Martin Unfiltered? Be sure to join our Bring the Funk fan club. Every dollar that you give to us supports our daily digital show. There's only one daily digital show out here that keeps it black and keep it real. It's Roland Martin Unfiltered. Support the Roland Martin Unfiltered daily digital show by going to RolandMartinUnfiltered.com. You can make this possible.
Mother of Breonna Taylor, she sat down in an Instagram live interview with activist Tamika Mallory. The interview took place with Tamika Palmer. Here's an excerpt of their interview.
I think all of the folks who are tuning in tonight want to share our condolences with you, really from a deep, deep place, and also commit to you that we will fight alongside you, behind you, on your sides, and really be there to hold you up throughout this entire journey. So, thank you again for being with me.
Thank you. I'm so grateful and appreciative to have people standing up, to have people being here now, because it was lonely. It felt like nobody cared.
Yeah. I can only imagine. It's been a while. I mean, to know that this happened to your daughter March 13th, is
yes.
that correct?
Yes.
March 13th. And here we are all of these months. We should have been on it. And because we didn't know, which is what the system will often do, you know, the system will often find ways to suppress families' voices. But we do care, and we're, you know, humbled to be able to support you at this point. Why don't you tell us a little bit about, first of all, your feelings, just where you are at this point, your family, how your family members are doing, and tell us a little bit about Breonna.
Just as far as where we at, we're just here. We're maintaining, we're dealing. We're lost to not have answers, to not know, to not understand, to
just to not know what's happening at all.
Exactly.
Yeah.
As far as Breonna, Breonna was amazing. I don't know anybody who didn't love Breonna. You know, she just was a very sweet person. She loved family. She loved life. She loved to help people. She had an old soul. She just was great. She really was a great person. And
all right, again, we certainly appreciate what she had to say.
All right, folks, back to our Roland Martin Unfiltered video in just one moment.
All right, fam, to all Roland Martin VIPs, you are invited to the Laugh Experience taking place this Friday, May 15th at 6 p.m. Pacific, 9 p.m. Eastern at Ceek.com. That's Ceek.com. Join me and let's laugh with comedian D.L. Hughley, Chris Spencer, D.L. Hughley, Chris Spencer, Bo Dacious, Ryan Davis, and Clint Coley. It's a first-of-its-kind virtual comedy show on Ceek.com. Ceek.com, remember, y'all, is the black website created by this sister. Created by this sister, y'all. You can watch it on your phone, your laptop, even in virtual reality. Now, I'll be there, and I hope you will be there as well. Now, remember, we had Mary on the show, of course, the creator of Ceek. She also is the one who created her own VR headset. So they have these available at Ceek.com. And so it's real simple. I was actually testing this out a couple of nights ago. Actually, it's pretty cool. And so just go ahead and zoom out, Anthony. And so it's real simple. You take your phone with this hit. Now, there's some VR headsets where you can actually connect to the web and stuff along those lines. But this one here, what it allows for you to do is, so you actually have your you go to the Ceek app, and so you can pull it up here, right here on your phone. And then what you do is you place your phone right into the VR headset, close it up, and then you're able to then put this on. And so what's going to happen is you put this VR headset on. Y'all, what's so cool about this is that it literally looks like you're in the room. So what's going to happen is they'll be live, and so you can sit here and you can look all around. You can look at the ceiling all around. It's going to be pretty cool. The first time ever, again, a virtual reality Comedy Showcase. That's taking place this Friday. And so that's what it looks like once you're inside. You get to be able to look around on the inside of this room. It's pretty cool. And so you can do this again. It's created by a sister, this device and the site as well. She also created these 360-degree sound headphones. Y'all, these are boss, okay? Bluetooth, as well as you could actually plug in. The Bluetooth creates the whole 360-degree sound, and so it's great for gaming as well. And so if you do use these, there's a promo code. Go ahead and write this down, the promo code. This is the headset right here. These are the headphones right here. You don't have to watch the virtual comedy showcase with your headphones. You can watch it right here on your phone. It's not a problem, but it does give you a whole different experience when you're watching it in virtual reality. And so what I want you guys to do is if you want to get these headphones, get this headset here. There's a promo code that you can enter in to be able to do so. And so let me pull that promo code up. It's been, like I say, I've been having way too much fun with this whole deal here, with these headsets. And this is called the world's first 4D 360-degree audio headphones. And of course, this is the mobile VR headset. And so that's what you have here. They have a special code for our followers here at Roland Martin Unfiltered. And so we're gonna pull that up. And where is it? I thought we had it here. And so we had all these different emails back and forth. And so I'm trying to find it. Promo code. All right, this is what you use. To buy the headphones, go to Ceek.com, Ceek.com, and use RM VIP 2020. Now back to your Roland Martin Unfiltered.